feel like I woke up in the middle of a horror movie. Welcome back to GP Outdoors. First trailer is out of there, and that's all firewood heading down to where we've moved the axis down into Guy's front meadow. And then we're going to start cleaning up all of the trees we felled yesterday. Kind of the plan is anything of a certain diameter that Guy needs for the mill to make those railway ties, I'm going to make one pile for the bigger stuff, and then all of the smaller stuff will become firewood. So we'll make a second pile for that. Guy's going to drop that wood off, come back, and then we'll start loading them up. And hey, Bear actually hung out with me today. You're a good boy, Bear. Such a good boy. So it looks like we've got a wee bit of grapple work to do this morning. You gotta be careful coming back off of the beaten path, so to speak, because these compact tractors are great, but they're very, very tippy because they have such a short wheelbase and they're very narrow. So what I can get at safely, I will. If not, we've got the skidding winch to help out. Thanks for sticking around today. Looks like you've done this a few times.
Getting used to it.
It's been a while since we pulled out the old log trailer though, eh?
Yeah, we didn't use it last year at all, did we?
Not much. It was because we had the Easton made right here. So it was trailers.
Right, yeah.
Yeah. Lots of trailers.
Oh, good practice for it. Is it Bump staying here or is he coming with me?
I don't know. I think he hangs for a bit and then when he realizes how boring it is, then he takes off and chases you.
See you shortly.
Yep, thanks, guy. I'll keep grappling.